the Gujarat unit of the Confederation of All India Traders, CAIT, on Thursday demanded a complete ban on e-commerce in the country. The traders' body has accused e-commerce companies of predatory pricing and violating FDI norms, causing the government GST and revenue losses. CAIT also demanded the formation of an independent body to investigate such matters. Subscribe to the channel for more news.